Hydrate or dehydrate, boys and girls. All right, so you're looking to start your own YouTube channel, and you don't want to spend a lot of money on an editor, or also you're not ready to tackle the big boy editors yet. Or maybe you just like, you don't know anything about a video editor and you kind of just want to start expressing yourself the best way you know how. So if you're looking to create a YouTube channel and you're doing kind of more commentary style videos, I have the video editor for you. I remember growing up, I was always stuck with Windows Movie Maker, and anything else either was too expensive or out of my reach. But these days there's so many options and so many things that you can choose from that it makes becoming a YouTuber or starting your own YouTube channel and starting your own commentary channel so much easier. And what you need to know is that, especially at the beginning, it's more about your personality and you shining through than it is about the high production value. And everybody that started on YouTube was starting with a little flip video camera. Remember those flip video cameras? I would use flip video camera, and then it would have like a USB that flipped out and you'd stick it into your computer, and then you would download the flip video camera video editor, which was so slow and not fun to use at all, but it was what I edited my first videos on. But since flip sadly went out of business and you're gonna have to fend for yourself now with finding a video editor, I'm gonna offer you one today that can help you out a little bit. And this video editor today is called Type Studio. Type Studio is a tech startup video editor that I am associated with them. Obviously, it's on the Type Studio YouTube channel. For the last 12 years of just editing videos, it's a decent video editor to get started on, especially for YouTube channel stuff. Also, it's easy to use because you edit a video like you'd edit a Word document. Yes, you heard me correctly. Edit a video like you'd edit a Word document. If you're interested, and that even just like piques your interest just a little bit, stick around and just watch. I mean, I don't know, this video is probably not gonna be more than 9 minutes, 8 minutes. You could spare 8 minutes of your time to see a cool little video editor. So with that being said, let's just hop into it, shall we? All right, y'all, so first off, let's get onto Google. Go onto your internet connection, go to Google, and then you're gonna find that video that you recorded. I did a nice little commentary video about my favorite YouTubers from back in the day, the favorite OG YouTubers. I edited it all in Type Studio, and I dispersed it. We within the company like to send ourselves and use our product quite a bit. So I'm gonna redo all that and show you how I did it, and give you kind of a play-by-play of the different features that Type Studio offers that you can use to create your first, second, third, fourth, or fifth commentary type YouTube video, if that's what you're looking to do. So going forward, and without further ado, let's go to Google and type in Type Studio. It's your first one, it's typestudio.co. You're gonna click on that, it's gonna bring you to the beautiful website, and on the top right, you're gonna go to sign up for a free account. Once you sign up into that free account, you are going to be met with the dashboard. As you can see, I use this quite a bit for all of our marketing and such. Click new project, you're gonna find that video again, grab it, and you're gonna drag it in and drop it in and let it upload into our online program. All right, y'all, so once we get into the program itself, you will be met with the Type Studio Brilliant Video Editor, where on the left-hand side, you have that transcribed dialogue of what you say throughout the video, which is where I said you can edit a video like you edit a Word document. So like, if you just highlight a sentence and you hit delete,
it's time.
It makes the cut on the video. So that already opens up a lot of possibilities for just like quick video editing. And also, especially if you have like longer videos and whatnot, you can just go find different spots and pieces and follow along that way. It's very, very cool. And even if you just make a wrong mistake on your editing, you can just click this button and it puts it right back.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
So moving along, I'm going to throw these bad boys on and we can go through this video and I can show you all the different types of features that will help you create a cool little video. So now that you know how to make a simple cut on this video by just clicking, shift clicking, actually you can do that too, click, shift click, or you can just highlight the entirety. You can do simple jump cuts throughout your video, which makes it nice and quick and fast-paced, especially as a beginner. Another thing you're probably gonna wanna know is what these little dots mean. These dots indicate pauses. I believe it's like 0.25 seconds. So it's like a small minute second, but like you can also just get rid of them too, so.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
But moving forward, so now that you have the ability to make your edits, you know how to do that. You can get rid of all the pauses and whatnot. Let's show you how to add add some graphics. Because you know how in most commentary channels, you know, you say something and then it like pops up in the corner and you're like, oh, that's what he's talking about. So being able to do that with like graphics and logos or pictures and such is just nice as an emphasis for your videos of what you're talking about. So to do that, I'm gonna add, so right here I know I say.
Of all time, YouTube.
YouTube. I'm gonna add the logo of YouTube here. So I'm going to click on the word. Or if you wanna make the graphic last longer, you just indicate that by highlighting a longer part. Or even if you wanna make it last the entirety, if you want the YouTube logo to be there the entire time, you just highlight the whole thing and then you will click the add image button. But for right now, I just want it to be during when I say YouTube. So add image, you're gonna go to your pictures and you find the YouTube logo. And there it is. Set it where you want it, and then?
Of all time, YouTube.
Okay, so here, we made the cut here.
Change the game. Number one, my boy Ryan Higa.
All right, I wanna put Ryan's face right when he says that, and then I can go to Ryan is always the coolest person on YouTube. Bam, cool. And then, I'm going to add his image, grab a little Ryan Higa, and then once it's in there, I'm gonna grab it, make it a little bit bigger, and then I wanna add some more emphasis on like these different videos. So I got screen captures of the video How to Be Ninja. I'm gonna do that here. How to Be Ninja. Throw that over here. And then, or How to Be Gangster. Do that. Bam. Bam. And then let's watch along.
Making videos like How to Be Ninja or How to Be Gangster.
So adding multiple images at the same time and adding some graphics and logos and stuff like that is very easy with this program. To put it all together, you have a couple jump cuts, you have some images and such. The next thing that might be helpful is you can add some text. What I remember doing is adding some text to the whole thing. So add text and then type something, top YouTubers from back in the day. Grab that, put it in the corner, and I had that sitting in the corner the entire time. Then, to make it even more personal, you can mess with the fonts. You have so many gosh darn fonts to choose from. Text, you can change the color if you'd like. Background, you can change that if you'd like as well. You can even get rid of the background if you'd like, you know. So now we have add images, add text, and make simple jump cut edits. Another feature that might be helpful, especially if you're trying to repurpose these videos and post them on Instagram or Twitter, is you can add subtitles. So if you add a subtitle here, static, they'll pop up right here and...
All right, ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to talk.
And you can also change these as well. Now, just as a side note, I want to let you know that a lot of times the program is very good about the transcription of your dialogue, like it knows what you're saying. Like, all right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to talk about my favorite topic of all time. It got that perfectly. But as somebody that also speaks very fast and kind of has a little bit of the slang mumbling to how I talk, there's a chance that the program might not pick up on 100% of what you're saying. So Type Studio allows you to, if you double click in on something, talking. You can edit the words that are here and it shows up in the subtitles themselves. So it makes it a lot easier to also even add some little Easter eggs. But I'm gonna go back to actually what it said for its intended purposes to make sure that your subtitles are 100% correct. So now that you know that, you know how to edit, you know how to add graphics, you know how to delete pauses, you know how to add text, you know how to add subtitles even, you're actually pretty well off on your ability to edit some commentary videos at this point. So I'm gonna go through and I'm going to finish this video up and then I will come right back and I'll show you how to export it.
2 hours later.
All right, so I took the time to make this video perfect. I made it exactly how I wanted it and I hope that you also did too or are going to too. But now we need to take that video and have it so we can upload it into YouTube. So in order to do that, we're gonna go up to the top right and click export and then download video. And that will take us to the final rendered page where you can download it directly onto your computer. Cool, now welcome to the sharing page here on which you have the ability to watch back your video if you'd like.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
And then once everything is peachy keen, you just click the download button right here and it will take 2 seconds to download right on your computer. So that's it. I thank you so much for watching, and I really like genuinely hope that this helped you with your first video, like getting started on YouTube, because YouTube's such a cool place, and if you're excited about it, I am excited that you're excited about it. YouTube has been the coolest place. Obviously, I made a whole video for my team about like my favorite YouTubers from back in the day. YouTube's such a cool spot, and any way that you can get into it, I'm really happy that these guys that I'm working with here are creating a product that can help beginners also express themselves on YouTube and even on whatever else is to come, whether it be YouTube or another video platform. I'm very excited that you're taking the step and you got this far, and you're able to use some programs that will help you express yourself. That was a lot. That was too much. I probably ran in circles. So anyways, this is the time I get to ask you to hit that subscribe button if you enjoyed what you watched today. If you learned a little bit of something, we would greatly appreciate that. As well as if you have any sort of social media, if you'd like to follow us on there, you know, just pick one. You don't have to follow all of us. But I mean, if you want to follow all of them, that would be great. We would greatly appreciate that. Everything's starting to like really take form right now with Type, and it's really cool to see that. And I wouldn't want you to miss out on that. So once again, thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.